Well, I have a little saying that kind of sums it up. He believed that it was wholly inerrant, totally sufficient, and massively potent.